Hello and welcome back. We're gonna get right into it here. Going into game six. Let's get it going.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Stanley Cup winner from 1994, Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emery. That hallowed trophy will probably be in the building before the evening is over. Tends to be fashionably late when it could be handed out. Think of this from the perspective of the team facing elimination tonight. They know their dream of getting their name on the cup. That cup's going to be in the building, but maybe they aren't going to get it. So how do they think about this game?
Well, I think that's a little bit of a motivation, Doc, to keep the Stanley Cup behind closed doors, give themselves an opportunity under this adversity to get back in this series.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. The playoff prize is within reach. All those dreams about being a champion could finally be realized here tonight. He comes into this one with a chance to finish the series. Let's see what he can do. All good to get this game started. Let's go. I'm Mike Emmerich with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. This Stanley Cup final game has just started. To Liljegren.
Alrighty.
Pass from his goalie here. Toronto's marching on halfway up the ring. Nice work by Larson. The poke check worked. Fires, and a save. He hangs on and gets the whistle. With the game stopped, let's hear from Ray.
Both teams look relatively confident. If you're trying to...
Oh, no.
You have to play with confidence.
That's what I forgot. Oh no, I told myself yesterday, like, I should probably change it before, and I was like, no, I'll remember. And, yeah, I didn't remember. Why didn't you pass it down the boards?
Moving it to Liljegren. Smart recovery by Duchesne. Looking to Manson. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Pittman setting up an offense from the wing. Scorches one. Handled with the stick. By Duchesne. Propelled to Hyman. Snapping a pass to Cotterill. Let's it go. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Blocked away. One time blast. They can't find the target.
Oh, I'm so glad he missed.
A little bit more with that chance, but a shot is just off.
I had him put lag right there. I hit over. I was about to start yelling because my guy wasn't moving. I seen that coming.
Fires a shot. Great save. Many yards gained.
out, though. Very corny. And soft. One might say runny. Gross. Oh, buddy. Oh, that was behind the goalie.
My, what a hit.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate, nowhere to go when he had to take the big hit.
Oh, he saw the window open, but he didn't even touch the curtain.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Terrific opportunity, but it would not go. He missed the net. 35 to go.
My dog just has to start barking. There's been 6 shots. I feel like there was way more than that.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period
well,
of our game?
Not a lot of shots. They've only had 2 shots that have hit the net. They've taken probably 20.
That they both ended that period. So let's see if that continues here in the second.
There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing here in the second. Gives it to the point.
I tried to get Marner at one point, and I believe it was this franchise. He was an 87 overall, but they wanted way too much for him. If you'd have been looking the other way.
Played on to Manson. Moving it to Ryland. Looking to Marner. Snapping a pass to Kadri. Let's a shot go. Wonderful stop. Got it in his own end. Now it's directed to Killorn. Shoots one. You can
oh! Why he messed that up.
Pitching it to Van Riemsdyk.
My bark machine outside.
Has it picked up? Directing that one to Kadri. Pitching this one to Dermott. Trying to go to Kadri. Hitman's moving the puck in their own end. Dogged determination there by Hickey.
You gotta fucking kidding me.
Broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period.
Tried grabbing for the puck and it wouldn't because I'm on the post.
And they won the neutral zone face-off. Oh, broke it up! Pass attempt to Brown. Puck
Man, my guys blew like three perfect opportunities. Fucking changed my lines.
That face off is one.
Shift to the back. What was that?
Hangs on to that one for a stoppage in play.
Toronto's very fortunate to have a goal scorer like this in their lineup night after night. In the playoffs, it becomes so difficult to get any room to score. Yet he does it, and he sits at the top of the league.
Kalamazoo's got another win. He has shut right off. There's been a lot of contact in this period by both clubs.
I might have to switch my lines again.
From the outside, got his stick on it. Terrific determination by Larson. Hitman's carrying it up the wing. Heads on to the corner. Not a hard hit, but effective. Riley passing one off now to Abram. A collision.
Carlson's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skin.
Flings it. Well done with that pass. Pass comes to him from the crease.
I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now.
Zone. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Advanced by this game. Gliding behind, looking. Gets him with the blocker. Chips it back. Seven showing on the clock. Can he clear? 3 seconds. And the period comes.
All right, let's hope our guys can make a comeback here. Oh, now you switch it to conservative.
Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
Swipe that pass. The Maple Leafs have forced another turnover.
That's pretty much all this game is a way for one team to make a mistake.
Snaps one in there. Great save. Kalamazoo's looking to head man up the wing. Moving it to Larson.
Yes! What do you know, Duchesne again, when I put him on the first line. I could eat it.
We came into the game, guys, thinking these teams were evenly matched. Now we've played some of this contest, and here we are, back at a stalemate.
And the face-off's won by number 95. There's one that lands in the bench area. Under 3 minutes off the clock here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This is going to be an interesting third period. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Played towards the corner by Duchesne. Great job in his own end with that interception. Looking to Lilligren. Chip to Van Riemsdyk. Oh, snaps the shot. Save. Snapping a pass to Sagan. Kalamazoo's controlling play through the neutral zone. Moves it to the corner. Locks on that to Carlson. Oh, the pass just didn't work. To Cotri. Got a piece of that one. Shoots. Oh,
No, man. I just have no luck. What the fuck are my defensemen doing? Is that how this is gonna go? It's gonna go goal for goal for the entire rest of the period.
Mizzou's gotten this game back under control. They've tied the score, they've had an advantage in time of possession, and we still have lots to go here in the third. They won the face.
Yeah, I got an assist on that.
And he dumps it in. Toronto's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Feeds the point. Shoots a wrister. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. In with it now. Got that pass in his own end. Now it's directed to Matthews. Good defensive read with that one.
That was about to be a 3-on-1.
Hitman's along the wing at center ice.
Luckily, the one guy knew what he was doing. The music again.
Stick save on a shot that really wasn't that challenging for him. Just over 6 minutes to be played in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Cranks the blast. Wonderful stop. There, he wants to clear it out. Could keep at the line. More attack coming. And a save. Directing that one to Nosen. That puck is loose. No longer. And you thought open ice hitting was gone. You have a hit like this. There would be more to follow. Hitman's in the neutral zone along the wing.
Come on.
Kadri's trying to work his way out of his own end. Leads down to the final minute of regulation. Shoots! That shot came from just 6 inches. You talk about cutting down.
Come on, boys. Why would you dump it? Why? We're in the final minute and we're tied. Okay, or below the whistle.
And they've won that draw. That hit somebody. Hitman's in possession and moving up the wing. Shot. Wonderful stop. Trying to go to Matthews. Chip to Nylander. Cut that pass in his own end. Attempt to Matthews. This game is on the way to overtime.
Well, we're going into overtime.
Thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Holds in the corner. Propelled to Larson. Slid to Duchesne. Good place to shoot from. Great save. Looking for options. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Enormous hit. Puck is thrown to Svechnikov. To Kreider. Shoots one. Save. Wonderful stop.
Larson's strength and power really shows the force of this hit.
Over 5 minutes boys. Have been played here in overtime. We are at 2 goals apiece. Shoots.
What a save.
Gathered up again by Gardner. He dumps it in. Passing one off now to Manson. Moving it to Killorn. Brings it in for an attack. Got in the way of that one. Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Come on, boys.
He's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Crosses that line. Shoot.
Why didn't you go for the cross crease? That would have been the game.
The Leafs are driving it from the wing. Let's it go. Fire one and it. That puck's frozen behind the Snow Angel goalie, and play is stopped.
Lowry's not out of. Yeah, I'd shake my head too. I am shaking my head.
The Leafs prevailing on the faceoff. Zaitsev stripped up. That should be a penalty. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Sensen puts one on. Great save. Very important time to have a line.
Man. Record that little segment there. I'm recording a recording. I'm recording a recording of a recording.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Looking to Nylander. Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Anderson's at the bench. The extra man's on.
Guys, really? A 5-on-3? We're in overtime in the Stanley Cup Finals.
Richie's getting a minor for interference. Toronto's special teams have been special. Let's see if they come up big here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's not sure.
One of the biggest mistakes a 5-on-3 power play makes is they're looking for the perfect shot. The more you shoot it, the more you move the penalty killers around as you start to tire them out.
Tries to clear, and the penalty killers come up big again.
probably not going to talk much. I'm in full try hard.
Up the wing with it now. Now it's directed to Matthews. And front. Pass to the slot. Outstanding point blank save. You got to find a way to put it in the net. Cleared it out of there. Terrific determination by Gardner. Toronto's continuing to probe up the wing. Pitching it to Hyman.
What are you doing?
Throws it. Oh, stick save. Drives it. Great glove grab. Defuses the attack for now.
I am trying with all my might.
As the chance was generated, both benches stand up. They think it's over, but it's not. What a stop.
No.
One of the most exciting phrases in hockey.
I should have taken my time out.
And they've earned it. They pushed the game slowly. Hockey fans everywhere will be waiting impatiently for that. That's what you call a great finish from the low slot. Tremendous pass to set up the one time.
Well, we're going to game 7. What did I have, like a 0.9? Yeah, 0.903. A 5-on-3 in what would have been the winning game. I can't believe it, like... Wow. Well, that'll do it for this one. So until the next, see you later, and thanks for watching.